I'm gonna be honest, like I'm getting a little older basketball wise. So, you know what I mean? It's not as easy as it is to, you know, having a late night tequila, you know what I mean? Wake up and go to practice in the morning. So off wine, off a couple glasses of wine, you still can be functional the next morning. So that was a huge part of it as well.